Pull
out of my way!
This area is off limits.
Thank you.
Hey, what? Hey! Rouse yourself! Trouble here!
Mine.
Bandits. How dare they come to this? Bandits. How dare they come to the same place?
Whoa.
Be sure you are ready.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Bayek, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat! Don't make me come down there! Layla? Layla! Come on back! Layla, are you with me? Hepipti!
Told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
Protect this great land. Alexandria is where the Snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both. Yarmu, home to my old friend Menehet. He will be in the temple. He always is.
right position, Gere.
Wind will raise the sands.
No one can help me.
Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Magi? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When the leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been praying for someone like you. That book will unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, Father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Did you hear where the bandits meant to go?
Oh, the leader told the others to meet him at the necropolis, I think.
We live nearby.
I am not going home until I...
Father! The book is gone. You will find mother if you find the reeds without it.
Bayek! What good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahed. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you? Is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menahed. Or is it Servant of the Goddess?
Menahed will do, for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
vanquished by a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent as ghosts.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there's no need to attack a man from behind when I'm numbering him 4-1, huh?
You told us to secure every advantage possible over a tender's foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path!
You found me. Your turn to hide.
Come away from there, Nyla. You're getting in the priest's way. Following me.
You might get lost without me. It's a big temple.
Your father wants you to go home.
And I prefer to stay with you. Again.
Not this time. But I hope to pass by and visit
you. You will meet your end at the hands of the mighty gladiator son.
Not this time. Soris! Stay back!
Help!
Not this time. But I hope to pass by and visit your mother. Heba! What in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
To hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there. This way. Through the tunnel.
Thank you, Uncle Bayek.
Go straight home to your mother. She will be worried.